Hey everybody, welcome back to Disentangle and another video. This is the 50th entry in the Changelings Vlog Marathon. 50. We made it to 50. It's my most consistent vlog series ever, and I just wanted to take tonight to thank everyone who's been coming back around for updates about Changelings. I know it's a small but loyal crew who likes to visit the YouTube channel and see what's going on here with the progress. And I thank you. If you have any requests, please let me know. I'm hoping that you find it interesting or maybe illuminating or maybe entertaining. But if there's a way I can make it better, more interesting, more fun, please let me know. Being that it is the 50th entry into the vlog marathon, I want to try to come up with some fun way of getting you all involved. So I was thinking of maybe doing a raffle. Maybe I could raffle off one of my lenses, and one of my vintage lenses. They're not too expensive, but they're a lot of fun to shoot with. I love them. I shoot most of my photography on vintage lenses. In fact, this lens right here is a Mir 10A. It's a Soviet era lens, and I believe the 00 indicator means that it is a Soviet Party member lens, which is pretty cool, made by Zenit. It would be kind of fun to do for those of you who've stuck around for these 50 episodes. I did not get the emails out to the artists over the weekend for the art for Changelings on the Steam blockchain. I was quite preoccupied with doing shooting for Jeffrey on Saturday, and then the rest of the day went to hell. I was so tired. And then on Sunday, it was a party, for lack of a better excuse. It was a one-year-old's party, but we had to help set up, we had to help drink all the alcohol, and then we had to help break it down. So it was a busy, busy Sunday, and so I neglected my responsibilities in getting these letters off, but I'm hoping to do it tonight, actually. So I've got the letter primed, I've got two or three candidates ready to send this message to. Hopefully we get some responses, and I'm able to build my team on the Steam blockchain, which would be really, really cool. That would complete the goal of making a movie on the Steam blockchain with the Steam blockchain, would be to get people on the Steam blockchain to help me make it. So maybe we'll start with conceptual artists and some music and see where we go from there. It would be an interesting experiment, and so I'm intrigued to see how this plays out. So tonight I'm gonna send away two or three emails, or I guess messages on the blockchain on Steam, and we'll see if I get a response. I'll let you know how it goes. Let me know in the comments below what you want to see out of the remainder of the Changelings vlog entries here. I mean, I'm going to continue doing this, but I'm going to try to expand and taking the camera out and doing some more beauty shots and really expanding the vistas of the vlog a little bit. It's a little tough with the commute and whatnot. I don't have a lot of time to stop on the way to and from work because I'm sitting in traffic. So I got to find a way of taking advantage of that. And for anybody who's more curious about how this process is going on a more daily basis, you can find me on Twitter. I'm on there quite frequently, but I'm also on Steam all the time. So if you have any questions or comments and you're on the Steam blockchain, feel free to leave them on my posts on the Steam blockchain, either through steampeak.com or busy.org or steamit.com, whatever. I'm around and I'm happy to answer any questions you have about the process here of Changelings, or if you just want to shoot the breeze. You know, I like shooting the breeze out of both ends. Thanks for watching. If you like what I do here, hit that subscribe button, find me on Steam, and support me on Bitbacker. For only $2 a month worth of Bitcoin or Bitcoin Cash, you'll get exclusive content, early access to everything I do, and access to my private Telegram channel, where you can ask me any question you like about the process of making Changelings with cryptocurrency. All right, see you there.